Nearly 6,600 incidences of anti-AAPI attacks in all 50 states have been reported over the last year. Businesses vandalized, seniors attacked, families in fear. This epidemic is a challenge to the conscience of our country. That is why Congress responded swiftly and effectively with the COVID-19 Hate Crimes Act. It strengthens our defenses against anti-AAPI violence. It makes it quicker and easier to prevent, report, and combat hate crimes. So we want to remove all doubt in anyone's mind about whether, how this is happening, how intense it is, and how much we can do about it. Remembering this beautiful community, built our Transcontinental Railroad, never got full credit for the masterful work that was done there, fought in our war in World War II to protect our country while family members were encamped and were in camps. And that was an injustice, but it did not deter the patriotism of the people there.
But when we crafted the bill, we wanted to send two powerful messages. First, we will pursue those who exhibit anti-Asian bigotry to the full extent of the law. We will find you out, and we will prosecute you, and our law enforcement will be newly focused and emphasized that issue. And to our Asian American friends, we stand with you. Don't think that most of America, or even a large chunk of America, is with these bigots. We love the Asian American community.
Okay, let's have it then.
Yes.
There we go. Mr. Leader.